Nice day out there today. Good day to take the pets for a walk. Maybe even put them in a parade. And a parade to set a new world record.
That is an idea. Well, tiny dogs, big personality. The Great Plains SPCA hosted its fourth annual Chihuahua parade in downtown, although all breeds were welcome. Entry fees support two of the metro's no-kill shelters. Pets and people were out to set a new world record, as Scott mentioned, for the largest costumed dog parade. Now, they didn't break that record, but organizers tell us today they sure had a blast trying. Yeah.